Jackson police say they made another big drug bust thanks to a tip from a citizen. It all started as a call to the city's narcotics hotline when a neighbor noticed something out of place. When agents searched a home on North Mill Street, they recovered 63 cocaine rocks. They also found $368 in cash. Police arrested 53-year-old Paul Bankston.
Normally, with illegal drug activity in the area, they normally see an influx of cars coming in and out of the neighborhood. People just out in the area late, so we were able to get that anonymous tip from the concerned citizens.
Police say Bankston is on probation for a felony conviction of marijuana possession. He's also being charged with having cocaine within 1,500 feet of a church.